fighting for our freedoms, we gained the beautiful right to keep and bear arms. A right we use to protect ourselves, our families, our property. That is, until the ever-growing federal government got scared of the people they swore to protect. Over the years, they stripped us of every gun right they could, using a few mass shootings as an excuse to curtail the God-given rights of us, American citizens. Gun control. And there went the Second Amendment, ladies and gentlemen. Let me ask you this. When all this shit went down, if every American was packing heat, do you think we'd be in this mess? Hell no. But this is how the feds wanted it. Disarming the public was just the first step toward getting rid of us all. So who did those gun laws really protect? Sure as hell wasn't us, the American taxpayers. Someday, we ever dig out of this? I want to take a poll.
Gotta be close to a nest.
I bet those who survived were those who had guns. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Okay, Cope, this time you got me. I'll take all the guns I can get my hands on. Ain't no one taking them away.
Jij mist wat. Daar maar naar boven kwam. Daar hebben we hier allemaal leeg. Nou, dat gebied ook weer vrij. Kunnen we eens gaan kijken daar. Daar wel benzine vinden trouwens.
years is it gonna take before all this is finally gone? Nice refugee camp. Yeah, we all would have been better off out in the shit.
Okay.
Protect you from a goddamn thing.
A medical call, what they built. Hier is zijn vrouw. Waar was zijn vrouw? Toegebracht. En begint met de chopper. Daar zit hij al. Laten we eerst eventjes de mond vervallen. Hier zou ik ook wel ergens nodig hebben, verwacht ik. Shit. Ik hou dat de machete. Valt me eigenlijk ook goed. Lekker snel, slaat hard. Anders kan ik al misschien langs. Level up. Yay! Even kijken. deze wil ik sowieso. Zodat ik wel nodig heb bij die kaas. Ik moet meteen eens even meepakken.
not here. You got that? You feed wherever the hell you want, but not here. This camp is mine. It's not yours. You got that? Yeah, that's right. No room for you. Get the hell out of my camp. How many of you sons of bitches are there, huh? Micro recorder.
Shit. Waar ben je uit? Eentje zien te vinden. Moet ik er? Oh. Of niet. We hebben het daar gewoon.
That's the last of them.
Stone krop om Sarah's Memorial Stone. Waar is de Memorial Stone?
Hey babe. Yeah, I cleaned him out.
Oh, here.
Bother you no more. Hey, me again. Thank you.
Steve, can I gotta tell you something.
Hey, it's okay. It's just my room.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you. I mean, I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was going to blow up like this. Fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. I won't lose an anyone. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here. Hey.
Shit.
Hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
Hey.
Come on. Oh, she stabbed me. I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Okay, what? Okay. Just hold this here as long as you can.
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
Okay, good enough. Almost there.
Okay.
2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah. They must have bugged the hell. Yeah, she's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this little kid. Goddamn little kid.
The big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Hey, Mom. You don't want to be when we come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
All right. See if you can rest over here.
Hey, easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know. Because we used to play that hide and seek game.
That's good, young.
She would just hide her head in her coat just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Look at him.
We gotta move.
We ain't going that way.
Come on.
All right.
Hey, sweetheart, can you move? Close her.
Yeah, I got her. Go find this way out.
I'll try to sneak up behind him,
okay? It's nothing, Coco. I got this, go!
Hold on, don't just... Fuck you! Yeah, we see you got guns, guys. Stop shooting!
Sir? Hey! I'm unarmed!
Get out!
Now listen to me! My girl's out there. She's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
Get out!
There's a helicopter.
You killed her!
So listen.
You killed my wife!
Oh, no. Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I'm sorry, sir. No, sir. I didn't do anything. We didn't do anything. Listen, just
give
me the gun. Give me the gun.
My wife.
Oh, God.
You killed her.
Stop.
Stop.
And she stopped.
Deke, what happened to you? What's wrong?
You, Sambo.
Let's go.
Where's the jungle?
Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here.
O'Brien.
Okay. Shit. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
We got room for two of
you. We're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me, come on.
All right, sweetheart. It's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that guy.
Hold on.
We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Yeah, we have. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me. I want this back.
You coming?
Krijgen we nou ook dat stuk 2 jaar wat we missen te zien, of? Nee, dus. Het is gewoon hetzelfde filmpje als de intro.
You rest easy, okay? I'll be back to check on you, and I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said, I'll be back. Boozer? Another Nero chopper. I wonder what the hell they're up to.
Ik heb 2 jaar gemist. Jouw stream kan met 2 jaar uitleggen zoals uit die gemist of zo. Ja, op YouTube. Kun je ze allemaal zien.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by later.
Ik heb in tot afgelopen jaar eigenlijk complete streams geëxporteerd. En sinds dit jaar eigenlijk zo'n beetje probeer ik daar een beetje kortere blokken van te maken. Dus fucking thanks, show. barricade. Zo. Dat kunnen we nog opgraven. Dat is een toegang voor. Dat hoeft niet.
Damn it. Sniper ambush.
God damn it, not now!
Oops. Eens even hier achter die rots. Pardon, nog een sniper?
They got him! They got him!
Hoe kwam die sniper? Is dat de sniper? Nee dus.
So I guess you won't be ambushing anyone else today.
Waar is hij weer van geweken? Oh, een kruisboog natuurlijk. Moeten we helemaal fixen, Jesus Christ. Daarom zat die vorige ambush. Dus kwalijk stukje daar. Dit even volgooien. Oh ja, dan komen we in de overeen terug. iemand timmeren.
This is Radio Free Aura.
Freaks, Boozer, you got that? Bounties! That is the only reason that I go up there.
Oh, shit. Rudders. Damn it.
Whoa, hold on, hold on. They're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
Mag niet gewoon nog gaan.
I think they were just warning shots. I mean, if they were trying to hit me, I would be dead.
Deke, remember me telling you about that death wish of yours?
Yeah, I got this. Deke out.
Oh, it's working. Will this whole ship have torn your head off by now?
Come on, Doc. Stand up.
Calm the hell down.
They're coming.
Give me a minute. What are you doing?
I'm gonna growl. Go.
Our mission. Abort.
Go.
Shut up. Hold up.
Damn it. Let's go.
Hello.
that article. Shut in niet kwijt. Dan maar even scraps gebruiken.
Ja, oké, hier is een radio, alright.
Oh!
God damn it, get back over there! Shit, that's mine!
Dat weet ik wel. Oh, wel, maar ik weet niet waar. Oh, hier misschien een niveau. Nee, leaving mission area. Mission area. Oh, daar is hij.
Ah, finally! Jesus Christ, those shits can run fast.
So, what the hell are they doing?
Looked like they were out here, shit, wrangling freaks, I don't know. They had a newt and some kind of noose, like they were putting a tracking device on it or something.
What? Wrangling? What do you mean?
You know, like tying it up, taking samples from it or something, like those guys used to do on that wildlife show. Pretty fucked up. They got chased off by swarmers, bugged the hell out. They left some gear behind, a radio.
Wait, you don't think that Sarah...
No, I don't know. I'm just... And he's alive. Boozer, he's alive. O'Brien, one of them, Nero. I'm gonna track him down if I can. I'm gonna get some answers.
Damn it. Okay. Look, I'll be able to ride soon. I'll help you, Deke. If he's alive, we'll find the bastard.
You're goddamn right. I'm gonna check in later. Deacon out. Okay, O'Brien, where the hell are you?
Hey.
Hey.
So I'm sort of lost. I was hoping you could help me out.
I'm sorry, you're lost?
Yeah. I'm looking for the old Belknap Road, and there's not a lot of signs around here.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nope.
What? What is it? What? Oh. It's great. That is just perfect. That is great. That is great.
So about those directions?
I'm really sorry. I don't know where Belknock, Belknap, Belknee...
Belknap?
Belknap, that's the one. And I don't know where it is. I really can't help you. I'm sorry.
So no, then?
Nope.
Okay. Well, thanks anyway.
Hey!
Could you use a ride?
Yes, I could. Thank you for finally offering. I'm Sarah.
I'm Deacon.
Oh, well, sorry about the mess. I don't, how do I, this contraption?
Pretty much what you think, just throw your leg over, yeah.
Okay, there. Whoa. Okay. Ready. Hey! Hey!
Hold on tight.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
It's just, there are no bars out here, so...
Well, sure there is. There's a place called Crazy Willie's up the road. There's,
No, I meant cell phone reception.
I knew what you meant.
Right, of course. Anyway.
So what's a nice girl like you doing in a place like this?
You know, I ask myself that all the time. I do research. You know, I study things.
Thanks. Had no idea what research was.
Sorry. I do plants.
You study plants?
Yeah. Hey, look out!
Shit!
Oh my God.
Are you okay?
I'm just... Oh, Lordy, that was close.
Hey, you sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just... Oh my God. Hey, I've got cell phone reception. Hey. Yeah, I'm fine. I just... The car you gave me, it's a real piece of shit. I need a tow. I'm on, I don't know, some... I don't know where
Road 42.
Road 42? Yeah, I'm about a mile up. Okay, I'll see you when you get here.
Come on, I'll take you back to your car. We can wait for the tow truck.
I don't know.
Well, all right. I'm sure when those boys come back, they'd be happy to give you a ride, so...
Okay, all right. All right, I just... Just give me a second.
They'll be any minute now,
All right, screw it, let's go. Just drive a little careful this time, okay? You weren't really lost, were you?
Well, that all depends on who you ask. My ex would say I've been lost for years.
Well, you certainly know your way around here.
So you're not from around here?
No, I'm from Seattle. The company that I work for, they opened this lab here, so... Here I came to the middle of nowhere.
To research plants.
That's right, I already told you I forgot. Yeah, so... The company that I work for, they do work for this bioengineering firm, and some of the plants that I look at are pretty rare, and they just happen to grow here.
That has got to be the best thing I've ever heard. Wow. What the hell?
Clee! We got company!
All right, gentlemen.
Oh.
Smart now, huh?
Out here. That's big bad biker, huh?
Yeah! Yes, hit him again!
How you like that bike, boy? Come on.
Hit him!
Not so tough now,
him.
Are you? You don't learn, do you, biker boy?
Day. Oh, yes! Yes!
Oh, teach him. I'll teach him good. Yeah, you like that? How about that? Shit!
Oh, I'm out.
Hold up! Roll, goddammit! Roll!
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God.
Oh, boy.
No. Oh, my God.
Hey.
I'm so sorry.
No.
I don't even know. I just was looking in your bag, and
no,
I saw that, and I... Oh, my God, I could have killed somebody.
Well...
Oh, shit.
Yeah, but you gotta kind of aim it at them first.
I've never done anything like that before.
Hey,
it's okay.
I saw it in your bag,
and I tried to call
you
the police,
good.
But there were no
bars. You know what we're
gonna
do?
No reception.
I'm gonna wait right here until your guy comes.
Okay.
Thank you.
I've never done anything like that.
Huh. Could have fooled me.
Yeah?
Weet in ieder geval hoe ze ontmoet hebben. Sowieso een telefoontje van hem dat we wat hadden.
Tucker, Hot Springs Camp, you there?
I'm gonna need more info on that survivor Larson spotted in Marion Forks.
Deacon, I already told you everything I know. Young, a woman. Wait. He mentioned Hungry Jim's. That old pancake house by the East Bridge.
Lumberjack. Big stack of pancakes. Yeah, I know the one. Okay, I'll start there.
You do that. And remember, bring her to me. A group of drifters came through the other day, traded us a few guns. Maybe something you could use.
I'll keep that in mind. Deacon out.
Oh, gunshots. Laten we maar kijken wat we hebben. Top cash. Misschien kunnen we nog wat met de motor doen. Ik weet even niet hoe ik met mijn rap zit. Heel dichtbij. Oh, ik ben ook vaak bij de kant. Wauw, die FPS erop.
Hey, let me in. It's one of the drifters. Let him in.
What's up?
Just looking.
Oh, hey.
How you doing?
Cool. Looks like you've been busy. Oh, okay.
That's it. All I got.
Net wat klein beetje heb gekocht, zo te zien.
Cope says you've been helping out around the camp. He won't say it, but he appreciates it.
Manny.
I'll wrap that up for you.
Zou ik die bags kunnen kopen? Kan ik hem ook kunnen kopen zelfs.
Look me up if you need anything else.
All right, see you,
Let me get the gate.
Kijk, heb jij een missie? Even checken of we hier zijn voordat we wegrijden.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
Damon.
No job available. Grab him and build. My bike fit, circle of machete fixing. Dat is weer bij de tankshot. Echt jezus. Waarom is dat altijd daar?
Should look for fuel.
Ja, laat ik ook net langs de fuelpomp stoppen.
Needed this. That should be it.
Bike
too bad.
Eens kijken of we hier nog ergens iets hebben liggen van scrap of zo. Een hele scrap. Eens kijken wat hij had.
What's up?
Hey, booze man.
Getting light out.
Yep.
Yo. Ik kan dat niet wel even saven. Zo, save game. Yes, dan ga ik mijn badge opzoeken. Mijn wekkertje gaat over 6,5 uurtjes weer. Nou, iedereen bedankt voor het kijken vandaag. Bedankt voor de chat. Bedankt voor de follows. En morgenavond zijn we er weer rond 4:30. Rond 4:30 werk vanuit thuis. Dus rond 4:30 gaat de stream aan. Nu in ieder geval nog een hele fijne avond. Alvast wel rusten. En wellicht tot morgen.